traveled round this world of ours, seen many a different hat. In Spain they wear the sombrero, in America the baseball cap. But the biggest laugh that I did get was when I went to Rome. There was a man out on a balcony with a half ball on his dome. Oh, Pope John Paul wears half a ball to hide his baldy head. They say that he'll still have it on when he's lying dead. I wonder if he'd wear it if he knew when it was home that the ball was kicked by Michael Moles into the Celtic. Soldiers, they wear helmets to protect their head. And your granny, to keep warm, wears a nightcap to her bed. In Scotland, there's the pipers, their busby's looking bra. But you've got to laugh at Pope John Paul, 'cause he wears half a ball. Oh, Pope John Paul wears half a ball to hide his baldy head. They say that he'll still have it on when he's lying dead. I wonder if he'd wear it if he knew when it was home that the ball was kicked by Michael Moles into the Celtic goal. Oh, the Pope, he came to Glasgow and kneeled down to kiss the ground. A little boy ran up to him and the crowd were struck dumbfound. Sorry, Mr. Pope, man, I was trying to score a goal. Oh, Pope John Paul wears half a ball to hide his baldy head. They say that he'll still have it on when he's lying dead. I wonder if he'd wear it if he knew when it was home that the ball was kicked by Michael Moles into the Celtic. Remember in the papers it read King Billy was gay, but I wish those lying reporters would report on the present day. They try to make us proddies out to be a laughing stock, when the times they worship a man in a half ball beats in a long white frock. Oh, Pope John Paul wears half a ball to hide his baldy head. They say that he'll still have it on when he's lying dead. I wonder if he'd wear it if he knew when it was home that the ball was kicked by Michael Moles into the Celtic goal. Would report on the present day. They try to make us proddies out to be a laughing stock, when the times they worship a man in a half ball beats in a long white frock. Oh, Pope John Paul wears half a ball to hide his baldy head. They say that he'll still have it on when he's lying dead. I wonder if he'd wear it if he knew when it was home Celtic goal, that the ball was kicked by Michael Moles into the Celtic.